Waterburn, Australia. A true story. On April 17th, 1982, a man was out prospecting behind his trailer home when he suddenly found a 62-pound nugget of pure gold, which he sold to an American casino for $1 million. When it comes to your retirement, the choice is up to you. Sun America, you can depend on us, or you can depend on luck.
It's the Hams Pacific Northwest Commission. For you folks thinking about moving here and drinking our beer, well, we'd like to tell you where to go. Right, boys?
Right!
Texas. Now, there's a great place to live. Or California. I hear it never rains down there. Or Minnesota. All right, forget Minnesota. Anyway, the point is, go east, young man, or north or south, and we'll send you a postcard.
Hams, have a nice day somewhere else.
Love songs all the time. If you come and be my sweet baby mine, 'cause I...
Now that medical researchers believe cigarettes are a leading cause of impotence, you're going to be looking at smoking a little differently. Cigarettes. Still think they're sexy?
Hottest apartment complex in the city, and we still haven't met anybody.
First and 17.
Hi. We're looking for Herbert?
Next door.
Herbert? That guy's a dweeb. Mm.
First and 17.
Mm. Oh, Herbert.
I am in heaven.
This guy's an animal.
Coffee mate, love it up.
Should we try it with a little amaretto?
The new Infiniti i30 luxury sedan is equipped with an innovative rear multi-link beam suspension. As a result, it can take this 35-degree bank turn at 130 miles an hour with no problem. And with no hands. Now there's a sedan for around $30,000 that puts true luxury and performance within your grasp.
It's the Hams Pacific Northwest Commission. If you're coming here for the grunge movement, we can save you a trip. This is grunge. Turn around, Polly. What do you call that thing?
Soul patch.
Lovely. Anyway, that's the grunge movement. So now there's no reason to move here and start drinking our beer. By the way, Polly, show him your piercing. Oh, my God. You put it where?
Hams, have a nice day somewhere else.
Adamstown, Pennsylvania, a true story. At a flea market, a man bought a frame for $4. When he brought it home, he made a $2 million discovery, an original copy of the Declaration of Independence. When it comes to retirement, you can depend on luck, or you can depend on us, Sun America. Ask about our personal retirement portfolios, and don't leave your future to chance. Sun America, the retirement specialist.
Hey.
Hi.
I'm Danny.
I'm Lacey.
Shall we go? Something wrong?
I'm a vegetarian.
Need a new car? Use Southern California's most comprehensive classifieds, the Los Angeles Times classifieds. In print, online, your future is here.
It's free range, chicken.
Because the new Infiniti i30 comes with fluid-filled engine mounts, its interior cabin remains remarkably quiet, no matter what the road conditions. Outside. Inside. Outside. Inside. Now there's a luxury sedan for around $30,000 that can break the sound barrier.
Making home improvements? At Lowe's, we'll make even your biggest project fast and easy with all our home improvement supplies at guaranteed low prices.
Jay! Are you sure they're gonna go for this?
Lowe's, improving home improvement.
Hi, DirecTV decided to lower me into a tank of water until all of you PrimeStar viewers switched over to DirecTV. And since I figured everyone already had, I thought, why not? Well, turns out I was wrong. Yeah, I don't get it. Don't you people know that with DirecTV, you get more movies, more pay-per-view, and more football? With access to NFL Sunday Ticket? Oh, yeah, and I can only hold my breath for about 30 seconds. So if you call now, I'd really appreciate it.
My father's always been there for me. Always. He's getting kind of old, you know. So I figure now's the time to tell him how I feel. So I invite him for a drive. And I pick him up, I've got this whole speech ready, and all he wants to talk about is my car. The wood, the leather, and how the CD player works. So next week, I'm inviting him for a walk.
Hey there, PrimeStar viewers. You know, a short time ago, I politely asked you to switch over to DirecTV. Well, some of you are taking your sweet time about it, and time is running out. No more Mr. Nice Guy. Call! Call now! We'll get the best in entertainment. More football with access to NFL Sunday Ticket. And more movies, more pay-per-view, plus... I think I'm getting a really bad ear infection.
Some of you folks are still thinking about coming here and drinking our beer. So we're going to make it real clear for you. This is a nice day. So nice we cut work today. After this, we're taking our girlfriends for a walk in the park. And then, maybe a barbecue. Right, boys?
Right.
So before you move here, take a nice cold shower for about a month.
Hams, have a nice day somewhere else.
Hey, it's the Hams Pacific Northwest Commission. For you folks thinking about moving here and drinking our beer, we'd like to give you a little fashion show to clue you in on the local styles. Right, boys?
Right.
Hit it, Fred. As you can see, Harold looks ravishing in his yellow rain slicker by Fisherman's Fashions, with optional snap-on hood for all-weather flexibility. Hey, rainy weather armpit irritation a problem? Fred's sleeveless poncho by U.S. Army Surplus says, I chafe. But I'm still a man. Available in South Vietnamese green only. And finally, for spring flood season, we'll sport in a super sexy pair of black river waders. Perfect for a day of fly fishing or dress them up for a night on the town. Turn around and let them see your butt, Will. That a boy. Man, I love high fashion. Hams, have a nice day somewhere else. Hams Brewing Company, Tumwater, Washington.